And here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Jermaine Jackson.